I will discuss the topic balanced diet. What do you mean by balanced diet? The diet which contains all amounts of nutrient are called balanced diet. As we know, the food we normally eat in a day is our diet. As we know, for our survival, we eat food daily, and this is our diet. So for our good growth and good maintenance, so our diet should contain these nutrients. And not too much of one and not too much little of another. The diet should maintain a good amount of roughage and water. So the diet which contains carbohydrates, fats, and protein and roughage and water, so these diet is called balanced diet. So in one line, the diet which contains all nutrients in proper amount is called balanced diet. Jis diet mein sare nutrient ho proper amount mein, that diet is called a balanced diet. Do you think that people of all ages need the same type of diet? As we know, different people need different diet. What we need for a balanced diet would depend on the amount of physical work. Yes. Yes, our balanced diet depends on our amount of physical work. Any person works more harder needs more balanced diet as compared to the person who do work less. So balanced diet depends on the amount of physical work. So a person who do more physical work needs more balanced diet as compared to the person who do not work more. So you have to prepare a chart of whatever you eat over a period of week. So you have to calculate in a week what you eat. So in the last week, what you eat, make a chart and check whether all the nutrients mentioned are present in one or another food item being eaten within a day or so. So you have to prepare a chart once what you have eaten in a week. So you have to calculate nutrient present in that food, and whether it contains nutrient or not, you have to calculate. So pulses, groundnuts, soya beans, sprouted seeds, and mung and fermented foods such as idli and a combination of flours, misi roti, thepla, banana, zaggery, available vegetables and other foods provide many nutrients. As we know, how can we get balanced diet? We can get diet from the pulses. We can get also from the groundnuts, and we can get from the soya bean also. And we can get also these food from the combination of flours, just as misi roti. It is a combination of various dal flour. So it is very beneficial for us, and it is very rich in nutrient. So banana, jaggery, green vegetables, these are rich in nutrients. So this is a balanced diet. Therefore, one can eat a balanced diet without expensive food materials. Sometimes we eat unhealthy food, just like pizza or just like burger. This is a very unhealthy food, and we have to eat only balanced diet, not expensive food, just like pizza. So we have to eat a balanced diet. No, we don't have to eat the expensive food, just like pizza and another fast food. So we have to eat only a balanced diet. So what do you mean by balanced diet? The diet which contains all the nutrients in proper amount. The diet which contains all the nutrients in proper amount our core balanced diet. So how can we get balanced diet? It can be obtained from the pulses, and it can be obtained from the groundnuts, and it can be obtained from the misi roti. What is misi roti? It is a combination of flours, and we can get also this balanced diet from the banana and vegetables and other foods. So you have to eat a balanced diet. You don't have to eat expensive food material, just like pizza. So you have to eat only a balanced diet. Eating the right kind of food is not enough. It should also be cooked properly so that its nutrients are not lost. So we have to eat only a healthy food, means balanced food, and eating the balanced food is not enough. It should also be cooked properly. Why it should be cooked properly? If we overcook the food, then its nutrients are lost. And when we overcooked any food, then its nutrients are lost. So we be careful for making food. So if we overcook the food, then its nutrients are lost. So are you aware that some nutrients get lost in the process of cooking and preparations? So we have to eat only healthy food, and we have to be careful that its nutrients are not lost during this preparation. Are you aware that some nutrients get lost in the process of cooking and preparation? If the vegetables and fruits are washed after cutting or peeling them. So next point is, if we overwash the vegetables and fruits, then outer covering of vegetables and fruits may contain many nutrients. If we overwash these vegetables and fruits, then each nutrient can be lost. So again, I'm repeating, what do you mean by balanced diet? The diet which contains all nutrients in a proper amount. And what are nutrients? Carbohydrates, fats, and fats and protein and the roughage and water. So the diet which contains all nutrients is called balanced diet. And how can we get balanced diet? We can get balanced diet from the pulses, from the groundnut, from the soybean, from the sprouted seeds, from the flours, and from the banana, and from the jaggery, and from these items we can get balanced diet. So you have to remember, you have to eat only a balanced diet. You don't have to eat expensive food material, just like pizza. So you have to eat only a balanced diet. And eating a balanced diet is not enough. You have to cook it properly. Suppose if we overwash any dal or any fruits and any vegetable, then these nutrients may be lost. So you have to cook it properly. And if we compare a laborer person and unlabored person, which will require more balanced diet? If a person do more hard work, needs more balanced diet as compared to the person who do not work harder. So if the vegetables and fruits are washed after cutting or peeling them, then it may result in the loss of some vitamins, and the skin of many vegetables and fruits contains minerals and vitamins. Similarly, repeated washing of rice and pulses may remove some vitamins and minerals present in them. So if we overwashed the rice and pulses, then nutrients and minerals can be lost. So you have to remember, we don't repeat washing of rice and pulses. So if we repeat washing of rice and pulses, then nutrient can be lost. Then nutrient and vitamins can be lost due to overwashing. If we all know that cooking improves the taste of food and makes it easier to digest. As we know, if we cook the food, then it makes food tastier and it is easily to digest. Why we cook food? We cook food to improve the taste of food and to easily digestible food. So we cook food to improve the taste of food and make it easy to digest. So at the same time, cooking also results in the loss of certain nutrient. So if we overwash the rice and pulses, the nutrient get lost. And if we overcook any food, suppose if we are making dal and if we overcook the dal, then its nutrient can be lost. And suppose vitamin C get easily destroyed by heat during cooking, would it not be sensible to include some fruits and raw vegetables in our diet? So when we cook any food during cooking, vitamin C get lost. So how can we get vitamin C? We can get vitamin C from the citrus fruit. Because if we cook any food, then vitamin C get lost by the heat. So you can take vitamin C from the citrus fruit. Bujon thought that the fat should be the best food to eat all the time. A katori of fat will give you more energy than a katori of carbohydrate-rich food, isn't it? So as we discussed in the last class, out of carbohydrates and fat, fat will give you more energy as compared to carbohydrates. A katori of fat will give you more energy than a katori of carbohydrate-rich food. As we know, if we ate a bowl of fat and with a bowl of carbohydrates, when we compare this food, then what is the observation? Then a katori of fat will give you more energy as compared to a katori of carbohydrate-rich food. So fat gives you more energy as compared to carbohydrate-rich food. क्या फिर हमें फिर हमें क्या हमें हमेशा फिर अगर हमें fat ज़्यादा energy दे रहा है as compared to carbohydrate, तो हमें fat खाना चाहिए? No. If we ate more fat, then the person become obese. As shown in the figure, the person become obese if we ate excess amount of fat. So the person become obese. Person जो है उसको मोटापा आ जाता है if we ate a great amount of fat. If we ate rich amount of fat, then the person become obese. So again, I am repeating, if we cook any food, then the vitamin C get easily destroyed by the heat during cooking. So you have to remember that how can we get obtain vitamin C? We can get vitamin C from the citrus fruit. So when we cooked or overwashed dal, then its nutrient get also lost. And Pujo thought that the fat should be best food to eat. So out of carbohydrates and fat, fat gives you more energy as compared to carbohydrates. But if we ate excess amount of fat, the person become obese as shown in the figure. So the fried foods like samosa and puri, malai, rabdi, sweets, do you think he was right? So if the person eats fried fruits, just like samosa, just like puri, just like malai, rabdi, and sweets, if we eat these type of items, it is right? No, it is not right. If we ate excess amount of fried fruits, then it can be harmful for our body. That it can be harmful for us to eat too much of fat-rich foods, and it may end up suffering from a condition called obesity. So what do you mean by obesity? If a person eat fat-rich food, then the person may be suffer from a disease, and this disease is called obesity. So again, I am repeating the definition of obesity.
if a person eats fat rich foods, then the person becomes healthy, and this condition is called obesity. If a person eats too much fat rich foods, then the person may be suffering from a disease, and this disease is called obesity. Next topic is deficiency disease. What do you mean by deficiency disease? As we know, all persons require a great amount of nutrients, just like carbohydrates and fats. If a person does not take these nutrients, then the person may suffer from a disease, and this disease is called deficiency disease. A person may be getting enough food to eat, but sometimes the food may not contain a particular nutrient, and if this continues over a long period of time, and this is called deficiency disease. तो अगर कोई पर्सन अगर सही अमाउंट में न्यूट्रिएंट नहीं लेता तो ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट द पर्सन मे सफर फ्रॉम अ डिसीज एंड दिस डिसीज इज कॉल्ड डेफिशिएंसी डिसीज इफ अ पर्सन डज नॉट गेट इनफ प्रोटीन और इनफ बैलेंस डाइट तो द पर्सन बिकम वेरी वीक एंड इवन दे कैन इवन बी एबल टू मूव may not even be able to move. So we have to be careful that you have to eat a balanced diet and you have to take proper amount of nutrients. If we don't take proper nutrients, so disease may be occur due to any lack of nutrient, and this type of disease is called deficiency disease. So what are deficiency disease? These are deficiency disease. Suppose due to vitamin A. Vitamin A we can get from the carrot and the milk, and due to lack of vitamin A, loss of vision may be occur. हमारी आईज हैं उसको जो है वो उसकी विजन जो है लॉस हो जाती है. इवन नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस में भी अकर नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस डिसीज में भी अकर ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ विटामिन ए. एंड नेक्स्ट इज विटामिन बी. Due to lack of vitamin B, a disease beriberi. It is similar to vitamin B is B. B is similar to B. Beriberi is a disease due to lack of vitamin B. And due to lack of vitamin C, scurvy is a disease due to lack of vitamin C. And rickets is a disease due to lack of vitamin D. And due to lack of calcium, bone and tooth decay may be occur, and due to lack of iodine, goiter disease may be occur, and due to lack of iron, anemia disease may be occur. So this is a various kinds of vitamins and minerals, and these are deficiency disorder, and these are symptoms of deficiency disorder. So there are deficiency order due to lack of vitamin A, and due to lack of vitamin B, and due to vitamin C, D, and calcium and iodine and iron. And what are their deficiency disease? Due to lack of vitamin A, loss of vision may be occur, and this is night blindness. And in the beriberi disease, muscles become very weak, and the beriberi disease due to the lack of vitamin B. And so again I'm repeating this deficiency disease. Okay, I'm shown in the figure. What are the deficiency disease? So this is a balanced diet, and this diet contains all the nutrients, for example the apple, mango. So this is a balanced diet. And next is night blindness. So this is a disease due to the lack of vitamin A. So this is a disease due to the lack of vitamin A. This is a night blindness disease, and this is a due to the lack of vitamin A. Vitamin A ki kami se hame disease hoti hai night blindness. Hame raat ko hame dikhai nahi deta. And next is vitamin A. Due to the vitamin A deficiency, night blindness may be occur, and sometimes the eyes become this type, as shown in the figure. Sometimes the eyes become this type, and this is due to the deficiency of vitamin A. And next is, this is a disease due to the vitamin C. Scurvy is a disease due to the vitamin C. And this disease, the blood on the tooth may be occur, and ye vitamin C ki lack of nutrient, vitamin C ki wajah se jo disease hoti hai scurvy. Scurvy disease mein hamare jo tooth mein, teeth mein jo hamara jo blood aane lag jata hai, aur isme jo jo yellowish aa jati hai isme teeth mein. So this is due to the lack of vitamin C. And this is due to the lack of vitamin D. Vitamin D ki deficiency se rickets disease ho jati hai. Isme jo hamari bones hain wo bent ho jati hain, jo legs ki bones hain bent ho jati hain. And this is due to the lack of vitamin D. Rickets is the disease due to the lack of vitamin D. And this is a disease due to lack of vitamin B. B vitamin B ki wajah se jo beriberi disease ho jati hai. And in is disease mein hamare hands pe hamare jo reddishness aa jati hai. This is a disease due to the lack of vitamin B. And this is a disease due to lack of iodine. Iodine ki deficiency se hamare jo gale mein swelling hone lag jati hai, as shown in the figure. This is due to lack of iodine. This is due to the lack of iodine. So again, I am repeating these pictures. So due to lack of vitamin A, night blindness may occur, and sometimes the eyes become this type, and this is due to the lack of vitamin A. And this is due to the lack of vitamin C. Due to the lack of vitamin C, scurvy disease may be occur due to the lack of vitamin C. And next is rickets. Rickets is a disease due to the lack of vitamin D. Vitamin D ki wajah se jo rickets hamari disease ho jati hai. Isme jo hamare germs, jo hamari legs hain, legs mein bending honi start ho jati hai. Rickets is a disease due to the lack of vitamin D. And beriberi disease is a disease due to lack of vitamin B. Vitamin B ki wajah se jo disease ho jati hai, this disease is called beriberi disease. And this disease is due to lack of iodine. Iodine ki deficiency se there is a disease, and this type of picture shown in the figure, this is due to lack of iodine. And so these are called deficiency disease. So I'm discussing the deficiency disease due to lack of vitamins and minerals. So due to vitamin A, night blindness may be occur, and due to vitamin B, beriberi may be occur, and due to vitamin C, scurvy disease is due to lack of vitamin C, and rickets is a disease due to lack of vitamin D. And due to lack of calcium, bones and tooth decay may occur. Bones jo hai weak ho jati hai due to lack of calcium, and tooth decay may be occur. And due to lack of iodine, goiter disease is due to lack of iodine, as shown the previous picture. And anemia is a disease due to the lack of iron. So this is a picture due to lack of iodine, and this is a picture due to the calcium deficiency disease. Calcium ki kami se jo hamare nails pe white color ke jo nishan aa jate hain, stains aa jate hain, that is due to the calcium deficiency. This is also due to calcium deficiency. This is also due to the calcium deficiency, our nails become very weak. So this is due to the deficiency of calcium. So these are various diseases due to the lack of vitamins and minerals. So you have to eat only healthy food. You don't have to eat junk food just like pizzas. So you have to eat only healthy food, balanced diet food. And what do we mean by a balanced diet?
which contains own vitamins and minerals in proper amount. And what are their deficiency diseases? These are diseases due to the lack of particular vitamins and minerals. So any query regarding this topic, please ask your question. Any query regarding this topic, please ask your question. Any query regarding this topic, please ask your question. Yes.